In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. My Lord Jesus Christ, you have made this journey to die for me with unspeakable love, and I have so many times ungratefully abandoned you. But now I love you with all my heart, and because I love you, I am sincerely sorry for prayer having offended you. Pardon me, my God, and permit me to accompany you on this journey. You go to die for love of me. I want my beloved Redeemer to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die always united to you.
And the cross hurts me.
And then
Consider how the Son met his mother on his way to Calvary. Jesus and Mary gazed at each other, and their looks became as so many arrows to wound those hearts which loved each other so tenderly.
My most loving Jesus, by the pain you suffered in this meeting, grant me the grace of being truly devoted to your most holy mother, and you, my queen, who was overwhelmed with sorrow, obtain for me by your prayers a tender and a lasting remembrance of the passion of your divine Son. I love you, Jesus, my love, above all things. I repent of ever having offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. Is there one who would not be wound in misery so deep? Christ, dear mother, to thee hold.
The fifth station, Simon, helps carry the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how weak and weary Jesus was. At each step, he was at the point of expiring. Fearing that he would die on the way, and they wished him to die the infamous death of the cross, they forced Simon of Cyrene to help carry the cross after our Lord.
My beloved Jesus, I will not refuse the cross as Simon did. I accept and embrace it. I accept in particular the death that is destined for me, with all the pains that may accompany it. I unite it to your death, and I offer it to you. You have died for the love of me. I will die for love of you and to please you. Help me by your grace. I love you, Jesus, my love. I repent ever having offended you. Never let me offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will.
In the human heart refrain from partaking in her pain.
Through this, by the merits of your passion, and then do with me as My most gentle Jesus, how many times you have forgiven me, and how many times I have fallen again and begun again to offend you. By the merits of this second fall, give me the grace to persevere in your love until death. Grant that in all my temptations, I may always have recourse to you. I love you, Jesus, my love, with all my heart. I am sorry that I have offended you. Never let me offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will. For the sins of his own nation, saw him hang in desolation, till his spirit form he sent.
The eighth vision, Jesus speaks to the women. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how the women wept with compassion, seeing Jesus so distressed and dripping with blood as he walked along. Jesus said to them, "Weep not so much for me, but rather for your children."
My Jesus, laden with sorrows, I weep for the sins which I have committed against you because of the punishment I deserve for them, and still more because of the displeasure they have caused you, who have loved me with an infinite love. It is your love more than the fear of hell which makes me weep for my sins. My Jesus, I love you more than myself. I am sorry that I have offended you. Never allow me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will.
Oh, sweet Mother, font of love, touch my spirit from above.
The ninth station, Jesus falls the third time.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how Jesus Christ fell for the third time. He was extremely weak, and the cruelty of his executioners was excessive. They tried to hasten his steps, though he hardly had strength to move. The tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Jesus was violently stripped of his clothes by his executioners. The inner garments adhered to his lacerated flesh, and the soldiers tore them off so roughly that the skin came thin. Have pity for your Savior, who so cruelly was treated. Tell him.
My innocent Jesus, by the torment you suffered in being stripped of your garments, help me to strip myself of all attachments for the things of earth, that I may place all my love in you, who are so worthy of my love. I love you, O Jesus, with all my heart. I am sorry.
stretched out his arms and offered to his eternal Father the sacrifice of his life for our salvation. They nailed his hands and feet, and then, raising the cross, left him to die in anguish.
My despised Jesus, nail my heart to the cross, that it may always remain there to love you and never leave you again. I love you more than myself. I am sorry for ever having offended you. Never permit me to offend you again. Grant that I may love you always, and then do with me as you will.
The 12th station, Jesus dies upon the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how dear Jesus, after 3 hours of agony on the cross, is finally overwhelmed with suffering and abandoning himself to the weight of his body, bows his head and dies. The 13th station, Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how, after our Lord had died, he was taken down from the cross by two of his disciples, Joseph and Nicodemus, and placed in the arms of his afflicted mother. She received him with unutterable tenderness and pressed him close to her bosom.
O Mother of sorrows, for the love of your Son, accept me as your servant and pray to him for me. And you, my Redeemer, since you have died for me, allow me to love you, for I desire only you and nothing more. I love you, Jesus, my love.
The 14th station, Jesus is placed in the sepulcher. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Consider how the disciples carried the body of Jesus to his burial, while his holy mother went with them and arranged it in the sepulcher with her own hands. They then closed the tomb and all departed.
But you gloriously did rise again on the third.
They pierced my hands and my feet. They have numbered all my bones. The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his most holy name.
Blessed be his most holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most precious sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed
be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God